Coronation Street spoiler, Seb Franklin discovers he's HIV positive in heartbreaking diagnosis. Does that mean Faye Windass has caught the disease too? Coronation Street's Seb Franklin is going to discover he's HIV positive in a heartbreaking diagnosis. After the teen falls, doctors informs Anna Windass, Faye Windass and Seb's mum Abi Franklin that given time, Seb should pull through. However, they need to run some more tasks as they're concerned about his white blood cell count, which is too low. Abi masks her fears, but, clearly scared, she confesses to Anna that Seb might have contracted HIV from an ex-girlfriend, but she's never had the courage to tell him. Anna realizes with horror that if Seb is HIV positive, her daughter Faye could be too. Anna breaks the news to Faye's dad Tim. After initially refusing to have the test, Seb agrees and is stunned to find out he is HIV positive. What does this mean for Faye? It comes after Coronation Street viewers were left horrified as Seb's mum overdosed on drugs in last night's episode. The troubled 16-year-old's mum turned to heroin after a visit from social services. Poor Seb and girlfriend Faye walked on his mum, who had collapsed on the floor while her twins were upstairs. After finally telling Faye about his home life, he showed her into his house, only to see Abi lying face down on the floor with her drugs sitting on the side of the couch.